got a tip the aliens were moving something important through this area on a convoy, and the Resistance managed to disable one of the transports before Advent could regroup. They're already working to lock down the site, but we can't pass up this opportunity. We need to secure the area, eliminate any hostile resistance, and recover whatever they've got.
Hello, and welcome back for Operation Valiant Leech. We are heading out to the greater Ahmedabad area in New India for a probably poorly thought out supply raid. Bolin was clearly freaking the fuck out there.
The disabled Advent convoy is just ahead. Engage and eliminate all hostile forces.
Because my notoriety started really adding up, I am now forced to use my C squad.
On my way.
And I don't have a C squad, so it's really just whatever units I had who aren't notorious already. Plus Crow to fix things when shit hits the fan. I should actually look around first. Okay, not much off to this side. So most of the enemies will probably be over this way, but if I just head along the roads, should be okay.
Move into position.
Oh, I saw something over that way. Let's actually take a look.
Enemy patrol on the move.
Okay. Codex and Shield Bearer. I can work with that.
Got it moving.
It's actually... you know what? They're probably not gonna come this close. I think this truck should be okay for cover.
Got it covered.
I kind of want to put May up here. But there'll be so many trees in the way. The only good perch is way the hell off this way. So I guess I'll keep her on ground level for now.
Roger that. Got it.
I'm gonna move Crow way up because, well, he's Crow.
I'm all over it.
It's a one-man wrecking crew. Nope. Something's immune up there. That's never a good sign. That means something's probably leaking acid and it's probably a chrysalis. Okay, I have a grenadier somewhere, right? Oh, way the fuck back that way. It's fine. I think I can actually move up close enough that I can get a grenade off. Because that is definitely how I want to start this. If I can get close enough, of course. I think I can get most of them with that grenade. I just need to be closer.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
So I'm going to be waiting for one more turn, I think.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Who can I skull? Just a shield bearer, huh? Well, it's a good option to have.
Affirmative. Covering now.
She can actually see everything. That's good. What about from up here? Still decent line of sight, actually. I think I will grapple her up. Actually, no. Why should I bother grappling up? I can just run up. I'm not going to do anything this turn anyway.
Closing on target position now.
She can see nothing, but that's fine. Actually, no, it's not fine. She shoots twice. I've got to get her some vision before I engage.
Oh. Got it. Moving.
Tree should be fine.
Affirmative. Moving out.
I I really want to try this Deadeye with a shotgun. Oh. But I have to use it on my first move before I move. That actually makes it a lot less useful.
Overwatch.
Still, if I get the chance, I'll try it. Aw, they're splitting up. Alright, let's see who's going where then. I think if I move Coco back, I should be able to just fight the one group. I think she's the only one with line of sight, I think. Let's just keep her not on fire. Perfect. And let's start this off. Not you. Oh, this is probably my best chance to try this. Look at that damage. Actually. This will be how I started off. I'm just not sure where I want to be in cover. This might set off that group over there. But, you know what? I think I'm in a good position to deal with them anyway. So what am I thinking? I can skull mine at any point, even when he's in cover. I'll just wait. I'll start with a near guaranteed kill on this dude. Well, I guess not near guaranteed, but really good chance. Yeah, I don't want anyone overwatching. Everyone's... Not everyone. Pull Link in overwatch. With his sword, it's... Yeah, there's... Overwatching is not useful anymore. At least not on these engagements. I'm better off using abilities and stuff. Nice. Wow. Hell of a hit.
It's dead. It has to be dead. They found us.
Yeah. Where are you gonna scatter to? Aw, man. You know what? That's fine. Still in range. Don't know what I'll set off, but I'll have fun doing it. Let's go. Oh, just those two, that's fine. more intel. So close. Well, it's fine, I don't care. Cinder takes a bit of damage. Oh no, she'll be wounded for a few days.
Can't get this one. Medic!
My strafing fire girl, huh? Wow, can't see any of them. I guess it's the way full cover's working. No point in taking cover.
No problem, boss.
Oh, right. Codex is split. Actually, that could help me out here. That'll cause them to split into, two halves that I can easily kill in one shot. Oh, it's perfect. His other half is actually in an easier to get to position.
Seems doable.
Put some damage on these things. Alright. But I don't want him splitting again, and I'm an idiot for that one. Oh, but it's still low on health, doesn't matter. Just teleporting.
I can handle that.
Now as for this bitch over here. Yeah, that's not even gonna hurt his armor, so he's getting set on fire.
My mind is my weapon.
Shield this one. Yeah. the only shot I got. I might as well take it.
Hardly did anything.
All right, Fred, they can dodge. That's actually, that's not good. But this could be. Chance for concealment.
I'm on it.
Could always use more scouting.
Hostile terminated.
Huh, just these two left, huh? Well. Yeah, I think my best bet is just to overwatch.
Scanning.
And when those two codices come at me, I'll hopefully get to shoot at them before they shoot me. I handled that engagement poorly. There's no other way to describe that, really. But it'll probably all be okay. They're not gonna kill anyone, I'm pretty sure. That's annoying, though.
They're flanking my position.
And that would be annoying, but I'm pretty sure the fire is gonna kill him. Oh, wow.
Whoa.
Good luck for Cinder. Alright, let's just, stock this. One down.
Well, how about that? Reloaded.
Should probably get her back and in some cover. Or not. Let's just get rid of these codices. They're really annoying me. Hopefully that doesn't set these guys off. No, I'm good. That fire might kill him, but... Let's try... No, let's not waste the ammo. Pin him down. I don't trust this truck full of explosives.
No
problem.
Let's
pull her back a bit.
Overwatch.
Oh, actually, this is a decent shot.
Hard target, minimal damage.
No, that's his shield. Emerald's concealed, so let's move her up.
On the move.
And these guys have to reload, I guess.
Heading to that location.
I'm going.
Not a huge inconvenience, really. Hopefully the fire kills off this guy, but if not,
rock and roll.
I mean, he's kind of pinned where he is. Yeah, we're all good. Fire solves all of my problems.
They're flanking my position.
All right, good. Yes, stay grouped. Well. Somewhat, I guess. Alright, Coco, can you get him far enough to be useful here?
I can handle that.
Oh, not with that, really. How about your rocket? Can that do? I think I'm getting both of them there, plus some cover. that's not gonna break his cover. That's a solid rock wall. And she has no shot at anything. Great. She's been running gun up, but that doesn't really help me out much. Well, let's have
I'm going.
Her try to rock it then. Ooh. Well, yes.
I think you're melting.
At least get some kind of status on him.
No problem, boss.
Try and hurt some sectoids if at all possible.
Come on, focus!
And at least get a better idea of where this rocket's gonna go. Yeah, let's see how this works out.
Fireworks.
Well, certainly hurt him. Didn't really blow his cover or anything useful like that, though. Yeah, wow. Could grapple way up here. But that's a bad idea. But I could then move him for a pistol shot. Kill. That's just... That is so likely to set off more groups, that is a terrible idea. So let's just, do some good old-fashioned running, guys.
Move into the fire position! On it!
Yeah, that's gonna hurt, kill him.
Eliminated.
And actually she does a standard stock, that's no good. But she has combat protocol. I could just combat protocol that last sectoid. Let's move her. Out of that cover. I really want that for Crow.
Seems doable.
See if he can finish off the exposed sectoid.
Shot wide.
Oh shit, did he have a stock? Fuck. Oh, no. How to deal 3 damage then? Oh, does Hunter's Instinct always deal additional 3 damage even if you miss? I mean, that's the only explanation I can think of for how I got that 3 damage on him.
I'm
that's pretty cool.
In.
And probably a little bit broken, but still cool. Well,
orders confirmed. Moving out.
Let's just hopefully kill one of them.
Come on.
Well, they might not flee then if there's two. But I don't. No, I do want to break into him for a sectoid. Bolin is very flanked. It's unfortunate I can't stab with her, but I can't leave the sectoid flanking me.
Hostile target down. They're on to me.
That's too bad. I didn't want to have to do that. Or he's gonna shoot? That's weird. Okay, he's on fire. He can't use psi abilities. God damn, she's getting hurt. And you didn't get your shot. I'm kind of surprised. Well, you can take it now. Actually, yeah, how did you not get a long watch shot? You have
check it before you get too close.
What was it called? Covering fire. Or maybe that's only overwatch shots within your right, like not your long watch shots, only within your sight range. That would actually make it much less useful.
I can handle that.
Oh well. Oh. That was not what I wanted to do. I really didn't want to actually start a fight right now. But it's just two chrysalids. I can deal with two chrysalids. I want to try and avoid blowing up my loot if I can, though.
Whatever you say. Boom.
Yeah, I'll be fine. You take some strafing shots, I guess. Yeah, white. Take a full damage shot, I guess. God damn, Chrysalid Hunter over here. That one's dead anyway.
Heading out.
Still, taking shots just in case. I feel like some of these units have earned a kill. Or at least an attempt at one. Alright, stock.
Kill
didn't
confirmed.
Even have to hit that one.
I'm on the move.
Okay. Let's see what's over this way. More nothing, huh? Well, I guess this is
We're
regroup time. Yeah, everyone just reloaded in Overwatch for a turn. I'll have to bring you back in. I haven't decided what I want to do with you yet.
Good to go. I'm on it. Lock on Overwatch. We're green to go. Covering now.
Back on some.
Okay, well, since I have no more scouting capabilities. Let's just advance.
I'm going.
See what happens.
No problem, boss.
Oh. Good. More Vipers and Sectoids, actually. I think Advent could really use a buff. That might destroy a lot of loot. I'm gonna not do that. Let's see. The real lack of cover to work with here.
Heading out.
So I think I'll have to be a bit defensive about this. Alright, but the Viper Tongue, that could be really bad. Well, let's try going the explosive route then.
Seems doable.
Oh yeah, that'll be perfect.
Boom.
Hopefully that truck doesn't get blown up. Nicely done. What can she see? Nothing. Great.
Back online.
What if I grab you up top? Yeah. She has shots from up here.
The high road.
She's in the open, but that's fine. Just go for the kill on the Viper. It's the one I'm most concerned about.
I definitely got that.
There's
one.
Something here.
Yeah, this whole thing's going really, really well. God damn, yeah, even with my weak units, I gotta boost Advent up.
You know that was good.
This is way too easy.
Moving to position.
Position confirmed.
No problem, boss.
On your order.
Now, should you get that loot? Hopefully. It was kind of far off, but...
Moving to Overwatch.
Affirmative. Hovering now.
I mean, I've never been overly cautious.
Advent forces on the ground!
Oh, wow. That's actually, it's a lot of guys.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
I think this is one of those fall back moments. Or one of those run-in, like a crazy guy kind of moments. Now they're too far off to blow up everything. And she is within Overwatch range. If we soul fire the Trauma Lancer, guaranteed kill it.
Your mind is your weakness.
I should break line of sight with most of the guys. With most of my guys, at least.
Not too shabby.
I can take a stock shot against the mech. Break the Overwatch, at least. Not a lot of good places to fall back to, is there?
On the move.
Unless I blow this guy up. Yeah, there's no point in saving explosives. Is just unbelievable with that repeater.
Get
the Overwatches going, I guess.
I can handle that. Come get some.
They kind of have to come to me.
Moving to Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Hopefully kill this guy because he could grenade me and ruin a bunch of plans. And my loot. Oh, not by Luke. Oh, that's, new. And so is that. I gotta admit,
we've got a med kit.
I did not see either of those things coming.
Remind me to thank Shen for the armor.
Yeah, that was a surprise. Well, I'll try and get some shredding. Nicely done, Coco.
That armor's tough.
Can't really move her, because if I do, she'll die. Actually, you know what? She has earned an evac.
Evac now! It's killing time. Seems doable.
Get off! Get it off!
Yeah. Acid burn sucks, but it's fine. You're in the evac zone, you
can
leave.
Armor.
Hopefully get another repeater kill here. Yes. You don't quite have that good of luck.
Gonna need to reload soon. I'm gone.
Still. Have you continue to watch? Yes. There's no room. Okay, I can see from
moving
over here.
Position. Target neutralized.
Unfortunately, I might be losing the loot.
Closing on target position now. I'm on it.
Apparently, he's, they're not acid burnt anymore. Well, in that case,
on Overwatch.
I'm not gonna move and get acid burnt again. With all the Overwatch shots I get, someone could hopefully kill this guy. And if he dies, I get the loot. Nice. That's mission over. The loot is mine.
Not too shabby.
Status confirmed.
Yay.
All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Alright, Advent needs a boost. That was too easy. I made a lot of stupid mistakes. I had my weak units out there and I still just destroyed them. And I don't think that was an issue with the increased squad size. I mean, well, my increased squad size either. I think it's just the, oh, but you know what? I really shouldn't actually increase the enemy squad size until I've dealt with all the ruler aliens. Because apparently, some of those mods really mess with that. And then you run into issues of having multiple rulers show up. And that's just not fair. I don't know, I'll actually look into it. There's a couple of different options for boosting the enemies up. The best one, I think, is by the Better Advent mod maker. But that conflicts with some of the other mods I currently have on, so I have to decide which I want more. But I'll check if the ruler issue was resolved with the increased enemy squad size. If it was, I'll put that on. Then just have, you know, four enemies in a squad instead of three. Hopefully, level the playing field a bit more. Actually, no. That mission didn't go, you know, that great. A lot of wounds. She's getting Shredder because that is so helpful. The hell, you're a hacker. Why not? Go. I don't know. I think Demolition's more Coco's style, really. I'm probably not going to use her much, so I don't have to be overly concerned with taking the most useful abilities. An Emerald. I mean, you seem like the flanking kind of person. Really, really would have loved to build you out as a PSYOP instead, but you had to come out in a mission where I didn't get that option. And look at all those lives in Illyrium. And I'm pretty much swimming in alloy right now, I think. Yeah, 300, I mean, that's a lot, but... I don't need supplies, which I feel weird saying, but whatever.
Avenger plotting new
it's the
course.
Truth, I don't need supplies. Grab these ones. Oh, good. Stop the Advent Retaliation. Nope, don't have the 18 hours I need for that.
Setting force for the West African sector.
Alright, well, let's go. I think this is a standard retaliation mission, so it shouldn't be that bad. These two are both still out, and Crow is... Their notoriety is probably never going away. I just have to accept that. Do I bring... I think I'm gonna have to bring out like all the low rank people, man. This is gonna be a weird mission. I think I'll wait till after this one to boost up Advent because I am not in a good way for this mission. Alright. Double snipers because, I mean, why not? Coco's the only Grenadier I have available, so she's out. And good god, we're bringing out squaddies. It is so late for that. Do I have a specialist? No, I don't, so... Now I do. This will be a weird one. But I'll make it work. Alright, Yatsuhashi. You're the rage guy, why not? You can take over for Crow. Theon Greyjoy. Your new look is terrible. Let's change you back. Much better. Yeah, sure. Why not? You have an autoloader. Actually, yeah. I'll be fine, I think. Give me an incendiary bomb. I'll just solve this mission by blowing up literally everything. Don't like your look here. You're getting the Wolf Mother armor that really suits you. Why not a bolt caster? Someone needs a med kit, so... Sure, why not? Just put your appearance back. Much better. Finally, you need a weapon. Yeah, actually, sure, why not? For some reason, or yeah, the old Crescent Rose that never upgraded properly. That's too bad. You're gonna be kind of close up, which is weird, but we're running with it. Who's my specialist? She didn't have a... I forgot to give her the important thing. Skulljack. Every specialist needs a Skulljack. Alright, well... Actually, I really don't need an extra sniper in this one. Take out another. Let's bring Sun out. I haven't seen him in a while. Yeah, that'll do. That's not your appearance. Can't hide those abs. Character info first. Okay. I suppose we're ready for Operation Goblin Shot. Probably won't be pretty, but I'm confident I can still succeed. Just gotta make sure to keep Yatsuhashi and I guess as Emerald there alive. They have my irreplaceable equipment. Anyway, I will see you next time.